Hey, ladies and gentlemen, so I'm going to redo the poll quickly. Hopefully, I get enough votes going through. So here was one yesterday for the new spawn, and this is one with the computer monitors here. And like I said before, we can plow with the monitors and have more underground for both of these buildings, but here's what one looks like. And if we go over here, here's what two looks like. And you see it has a nice little lights on the top there, and inside here, a lot more open space than this one. Bigger doesn't make it better or anything, just saying this has more open space. Lots of glass, some more natural light. But the other one too is more open too. And both areas will be protected. And this is an example of like breaking a hole like on the other one or this one and putting something under there or filling it in like this with a computer monitor. Computer monitors are used for like maybe displaying credits and stuff or information, server news, maybe bulletins, alerts, who knows. And here is number three. Number three was built late last night, but I really felt that number three deserved a chance anyways on the voting poll. So here is number three, a very modern looking one using the RP lights. Nice and bright looking in here. Wow, it almost looks like daylight with the RP lights in there. And we just take another look out here. He's using the glowing lights for the floors. And it looks like he's using looks like concrete from Red Power too. Or not Red Power, my mistake, Railcraft. Let's take another look inside. Looks like the fountain is just an example on that side, and he didn't mimic it on all sides yet. And there's lots of room where you can put computer monitors here. Or, I mean, it's not hard to add an extension on these corners or whatever to have an underground part of it as well. So there you go. So this is three. This is one. Yeah. There's one. And there's two. So one, two, or three. Thank you guys so much. And description is where the poll is.